Hi, and welcome to the Finbox Academy. In this lesson, you will learn what the dividend rate is and how to calculate it with the right formula. Are you ready? Let's start. The dividend rate is the amount that shareholders receive for each share of stock, mutual fund, or ETF when the dividend is paid. For example, McDonald's Corporation pays a $1.25 dividend each quarter. So its dividend rate is $1.25 quarterly and $5 annually. The dividend rate alone is not particularly useful to investors. It merely provides guidance on how much investors can expect to receive for owning a share of stock when the dividend is paid. You can calculate the annualized dividend rate, also known as annualized dividend per share, by summing all dividends per share paid by a company for a year. To calculate the annualized dividend rate, multiply the latest dividend paid to shareholders by the company's dividend frequency. As discussed in the first lesson of the dividend investing course, the dividend frequency is a financial metric that tells you how often a company pays a dividend during a year. A dividend frequency of 12 indicates that the dividend is paid monthly, while a dividend frequency of 4 means that it is paid quarterly. We can use the formula mentioned earlier to calculate McDonald's Corporation dividend rate. Using the Finbox Data Explorer, we can find the values required to apply the formula. The cash amount of McDonald's last dividend is $1.25 per share, while its dividend frequency is 4, meaning that it pays dividends quarterly. We can calculate the annualized dividend rate by multiplying the cash amount of the last dividend by the dividend frequency. You don't need to do the calculation alone, and you don't have to use a dividend rate calculator. You can use the Finbox Data Explorer to access dividend rate data for 100,000 plus companies worldwide for free. Just search for dividend per share of a particular company, and you will find the annual dividend rate with a click. Let's check the difference between the dividend rate and dividend yield to make sure everything's clear. The dividend rate is the cash amount that shareholders receive for owning a share of stock, mutual fund, or ETF. The dividend yield is calculated as the annual dividend rate divided by the share price. As mentioned earlier, the dividend rate for McDonald's Corporation is $1.25 quarterly and $5 annually. Since its current share price is $201.25, its dividend yield is 2.5%. Let's see how we calculate the annualized dividend rate based on the frequency of payments. If the company pays a regular dividend, we multiply the latest dividend by its dividend frequency. If the company pays an irregular dividend, we sum up the last year's dividends. If the company pays special dividends, we include it in the calculation if the company pays the dividend consistently in more than one period. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because in the following days, we'll publish new videos that will help you learn everything about dividends for free. See you in the next lesson.